We get a lot of calls from people who want to know what they should tell the insurance adjuster. And the first thing you need to understand is that there are at least two insurance adjusters involved. And the answer is different depending on which one you're talking to. The insurance adjusters can be pretty aggressive. So this is why we get calls, because people have gotten 12 calls over the course of a week or two and they want to know what to say. There are two insurance